Hello, hello. We are here today to dispel any confusion between Meta Business Manager, Business Portfolio, and Meta Business Suite. So if you've ever found yourself scratching your head trying to distinguish between those tools, you're in the right place. I'm going to explain to you exactly the differences and when you should be using which of those tools in what scenario. Let's do it. First things first, you may be confused to hear business portfolio. As of March 2024, this is a new change that Meta is currently rolling out to all accounts, where they're essentially renaming the business manager to be called business portfolio. So for the record, business manager, or sometimes also referred to business account, is the same as business portfolio. I'm going to be using these terms in this video interchangeably. If it hasn't already changed in your account, depending on when you watch this video, then the change will come to your account soon as Meta is rolling it out currently to all accounts worldwide. So back to Meta Business Manager, or portfolio as it's called now, and its differences to Meta Business Suite. A business portfolio is essentially a way for you to group all your business's accounts and assets, such as your Instagram accounts, your Facebook pages, your catalogs, data sets, and more into one entity. And once you have this one entity, it makes it much simpler for you to manage access internally as well as externally. So for example, with agencies in one place. And Meta Business Suite is a tool that you can use once you have a portfolio set up to manage your community, your posts, and also to some degree ads across Facebook and Instagram. Let's dive in a little deeper. So a Meta Business Portfolio, or formerly known as Business Manager, what is it and why do you need it? As I already mentioned, at its core, it's a way for you to group all of your assets and accounts into one place. This allows you to easily manage access internally. So who in your business should have access to which accounts and what permission level should they have, as well as externally. So if you're working with partners such as agencies, you can specifically define what access they should have as well. Business portfolios also allow you to some degree to separate your Facebook account from your business. It's only to some degree because you still need to log in with your personal Facebook account in order to access the business. But they are separate entities and you just become a user within the business. The easiest way to access your business manager settings or business portfolio settings is by going to business.facebook.com/settings. In most cases, if you have several businesses, you will have to select the business that you want to manage. If this link does not work for you, you will have to create a business first. So let's click on one of the businesses. And then once the page is loaded, you will see a screen like this. You will be able to manage your users, partners, and system users. You can see different accounts, such as your pages, ad accounts, business asset groups, Instagram, also WhatsApp accounts. You can also manage your data sources such as catalogs, data sets, formerly known as pixels, and audiences. You can access brand safety settings like your domains. You can access leads, news pages as well. And you also can manage requests to access different assets in your business manager. Last but not least, you can actually see your business information and change certain things in order to, for example, verify your business to run ads. The last important thing to say about Meta Business Portfolio and the settings is that this is not mobile optimized. So you can open it on a mobile device, but it's not optimized for the screen and there's also no app available to change these settings. Now let's move on to Meta Business Suite. Meta Business Suite is Facebook's tool for you to manage content and engagement across Facebook and Instagram. The easiest way to get to your business suite is by typing in business.facebook.com/latest. As you can see here, you can manage all of your content. You can create posts across Facebook and Instagram. You can create reels. You can also create stories, and you can even see some ads activity, although the abilities to run ads and manage ads are quite limited. So I would recommend you to use the dedicated Facebook Ads Manager, which you can actually find under All Tools and then under Ads Manager here. Meta Business Suite actually comes with a content planner, so you can use this tool directly to schedule any content across Facebook and Instagram without using a third-party tool. When you click on content, you will be able to see an overview of all the content you've posted across Facebook and Instagram and get different metrics about this content and other insights of how it's performing. There's also an Insights tab, which gives you more information about how you're doing across your profiles and loads of statistics of what is working and what is not. Lastly, you can access the inbox as well, so answer any messages that come through your Facebook pages and Instagram as well. And for those who are running lead generation ads, you can also access your lead center here. And you can actually see all the different leads that you've generated and move them across different stages. So basically this can serve as your CRM, again, included in Business Suite. So there you have it. I hope this video explains the differences between Facebook Business Portfolio or Business Manager and the Business Suite. They're very different in what you can actually do with them, but they're also related and should be used in different scenarios. Before you go, if you are a freelancer or an agency and you're frequently requesting access to your clients' meta assets, such as their Facebook page, Instagram, ad accounts, and so on, and perhaps even other assets such as Google accounts, then you may want to try out our tool Leadsie. Leadsie dramatically simplifies getting access by turning it into one simple link that you send to your client. All your client has to do is log in with their Facebook account and confirm the access. They don't need to go into the business settings that we saw earlier and understand all the different aspects of when to use which tool and get confused. We handle this complexity for you, and to date, we've connected over 150,000 assets to over 40,000 clients. So give us a try. We offer a 14-day free trial under www.leadsie.com. Thank you.